नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज ज्ञानधारा चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व ओल्ड क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ एमपीपीएससी असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ज्योग्राफी 2017। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 151 टू 200, मींस 50 क्वेश्चंस हैव बीन सॉल्वड इन दिस वीडियो। अर्लियर आई हैव अपलोडेड टू वीडियोज। इन वीडियो फर्स्ट 1 to 50 questions and in video second, part second, from question number 51 to 150 is already solved. So the question number 151 asked by the MPPSC is, Thiessen polygon was first used by, the correct answer is Bogue. Question number 152. Which one of the following is not a social indicator of regional development? The options are given below. Option number A, number of primary educational sectors in this region, number of primary health centers in this region, number of workers engaged in medical care per 1000 persons, number of tertiary workers in total population. So the D option is correct. Question number 153. Match list 1 with list 2 and select the correct answer using the quotes given below. List 1 given the various concepts level of and list 2 has given the skills of planning. So planning of for agriculture land is related with sectoral planning. The planning for power consumption is related with comprehensive. Rural development planning is associated with spatial planning, and economic planning is related with utilitarian planning. So the correct answer is B, 2, 3, 4, 1. Question number 154. Consider the following statement and select correct answer from the code given below. The assertion is given here. Principal component analysis is an important method for the delineation of regional imbalances. So this statement is correct. The reason is PCA was first used by Hotelling in 1933. So the both statements are correct, means A and R are correct, but R is not explaining A. Question number 155. The principal import commodity of India is? The answer is petroleum. Question number 156. Regur soil is another name of which soil? Black soil. Question number 157. Which one of the following is correct descending order of sex ratio according to 2011 census of India? The correct answer is Kerala, Tamil Nadu, West Bengal. Question number 158. Which one of the following is correct pair of iron and steel plant and state of this location? The options are given Jamshedpur, West Bengal, Durgapur, Jharkhand, Rourkela, Chhattisgarh and Bhadravati, Karnataka. So the correct answer is Bhadravati, Karnataka. Rourkela is situated in Odisha, Durgapur is situated in West Bengal, and Jamshedpur is in Jharkhand. Question number 159. Which accord was used for the determining boundaries between India and Pakistan? The correct answer is Red Cliff. Question number 160. Which one of the following rivers does flow through a rift valley? The correct answer is Narmada. Question number 161. Which of the following is correct order of Himalayan range from the south to north? The correct answer is Shivalik, Lesser Himalaya, Greater Himalaya. Question number 162. In the scheme of the physiographic division of India by S.P. Chatterjee, in which subdivisions of the peninsular plateau of Maharashtra plateau is included? The options are North Deccan Plateau, Southern Deccan Plateau, Eastern Deccan Plateau, and Eastern Ghats. The correct answer is Northern Deccan Plateau. Question number 163. Who of the following established the thermal impact of High Tibetan Plateau on the origin of monsoon? The correct answer is Koteshwaram and Flon. Question number 164. Which of the following sources has largest potential of water resources in country? The correct answer is surface water. Question number 165. The main reason for turning arable land into saline and in canal irrigated zones of India? The correct answer is over irrigation. Question number 166. In which of the following states Simlipal biosphere is located? The correct answer is Odisha. Question number 167. In which of the following states proportion of scheduled tribe population to its population total population is more than 90% in 2011? The correct answer is Mizoram. Question number 168. Which one of the following states is the largest petroleum producer of 2013-14? The correct answer is Rajasthan. Question number 169. The assertion is there was a long, narrow and shallow sea in the Mesozoic era where present high Himalayan range are situated. The region is given here. With continuous long time deposition in shallow sea, very thick bed debris accumulated and folding took place because of earth movement giving birth of the alpine folded mountain. So the both correct answer, both the statements are correct, and R is explaining the A. Question number 170. Match the list. The Himalaya is associated with Jammu Kashmir. The Bindhyan is associated with Madhya Pradesh. The Aravali is associated with Rajasthan, and the Sahyadri is Maharashtra. Question number 171. Which of the following two mountains are almost parallel to each other? The options are given here: Aravali and Vindhyas, Satpura and Aravali, Vindhyachal and Satpura, Satpura and Sahyadri. The correct answer is Vindhyachal and Satpura. Question number 172. Three largest sugar producing states of India are? The correct answer is Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. Question number 173. Khetri, Kolar, Sindri and Jharia are serially associated with. So Khetri is associated with copper, Kolar is associated with gold, Sindri is associated with fertilizer, Jharia is associated with coal. So the correct answer is A. Question number 174. Consider the following statement and select correct answer from the quotes given below. The assertion is cold waves are found in North India in winter season. The region is heavy snowfall occurs in Himalayan regions in winter due to western depression. So the quotes are given below. The correct quote is both A and R are correct, and R is correctly explaining the A. Question number 175. Which of the following is the largest linguistic group of India? The correct answer is Indo-European. Question number 176. Examine the following statements and select the correct answer using the quotes given below. Statement number 1. Rihand Dam is on the tributary of Son River. It is correct. Hirakund Dam is on the Mahanadi. It is also correct. Tungabhadra project is a joint venture of Andhra and Karnataka. This statement is also correct. Kosi is known as a sorrow of Bihar. So all the statements are correct. So the answer is D. 1, 2, 3, 4 are correct. Question number 177. In which region of India scattered settlements are found? The correct answer is mountainous region. Question number 178. Which one of the following is not correctly matched? Balco is located in Korba. Hindustan Zinc Limited is associated in उदयपुर हिंडालको इज सिचुएटेड इन रेनकोटू एंड नालको इज नॉट सिचुएटेड इन भद्रावती इट इज सिचुएटेड इन भुवनेश्वर इन उड़ीसा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 179 मैच लिस्ट वन विद लिस्ट टू. इन लिस्ट वन देर आर वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ डेटा एंड लिस्ट टू देर करिस्पॉन्डिंग टाइप्स ऑफ डायग्राम्स. सो ट्रैफिक फ्लो इज शोन इन द कार्टोग्राम. पॉपुलेशन डेंसिटी यू कैन शो इन कोरोप्लेथ. लैंड यूज एसोसिएटेड विद पाई डायग्राम. टेम्परेचर विद आइसोप्लेस. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज 3142. क्वेश्चन नंबर 180 कंसीडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट एंड सेलेक्ट द करेक्ट आंसर फ्रॉम द कोट्स गिवन बिलो. Assertion is remote sensing and GIS both are associated with analysis of event of special importance. The reason is remote sensing is an important source of GIS. So the both A and R correct and R is the correct explanation of A. Question number 181. If N is equal to 10 and sigma D square is equal to 99, then the value of rank coefficient of correlation will be. So here you can use the formula is R is equal to 6 sigma d square upon n bracket n square minus 1. So put the values and the value will come 0.41. Question number 182 measures the dispersion of measures of dispersion is. The options are given below: median, geometric mean, standard deviation and arithmetic mean. The correct answer is standard deviation. Question number 183. On the basis of descending scale, the correct order of map is. The options are given below is atlas, cadastral, wall, topographical, cadastral, topographical, wall, atlas, topographical, atlas, wall, cadastral, cadastral, wall, topographical, cadastral. So the correct answer is cadastral. From large scale to we are moving from large scale to small scale. So the first one is cadastral, second one is topographical, third one is wall, and fourth one is atlas. Question number 184. The assertion is nearest neighbor analysis has been used to measure the spatial distribution of patterns of settlement, and the region is given is distribution pattern of settlement is measured through the RN scales. So the correct code is both A and R are correct, and R is the correct explanation of A. Question number 185. Which one of the following types of remote sensing would be best suited for the locating deforestation? The correct answer is colored infrared. Question number 186. For which of the following Lorentz curve is suitable? The options are given. Option A, pattern of poverty between the developed and developing countries. Option B, the change in GDP per capita over time. Option C, income concentration relative to 45 degree line. Option D, the poorest income shares fall in the early stages of growth. So the correct answer is income concentration relative to 45 degree line. Question number 187. Which one of the following indicates the multiple coefficient of correlation? The correct answer is R1.23. Question number 188. Best observation of a special distribution pattern of rural settlement has been done through. Options are given: wall map, cadastral map, topographical map, and atlas map. The correct answer is topographical map. Question number 189. Match list 1 with list 2 and select the correct answer. So in one side there are 4 scaling techniques are given below, and in list 2 their corresponding propounders are given in list 2. So the social distance scale is propounded by the Bogardus, and scalogram is propounded by the Gutmann, and different scale method is given by the Thurston, and Sumanted ratio scale is given by the Likert. So the correct answer is B, 3, 2, 3, 1, 4. Question number 190. which one of the following sequence of sampling technique is under probability sampling? The options are given below: systematic, quota, purposive and stratified. B, random stratified systematic cluster. C, random quota cluster stratified. D, stratified purposive random quota. So the correct answer is random stratified systematic and cluster. Question number 191. In figures 6, 4, 8, 2, 12, 10, 15, the value of median will be. So here you can use the formula n m is equal to n n plus 1 by 2. So the correct answer is 8. Question number 192. On which date the satellite, Indian satellite GSAT-19 was launched in space? So the correct answer is 5 June 2017. Question number 193. Which one of the following cartographic method is generally used to show the population density? The correct answer is choropleth. Question number 194. Which one of the following RN values shows the random pattern of point distribution? The correct answer is 1. Question number 195. Which one of the following method interpolation is used? The correct answer is isoplex lines. Question number 196. A map of RF 1:3000 is enlarged by 3 times. What will be the scale of enlarged map? The correct answer is 1:1000. Question number 197. Which of the following is not a thematic map? The options are option A, map showing population density, map showing distribution of minerals, map showing the jute production a producing area, and D, topographical map of a scale of 1:50,000. So the correct answer is D. Question number 198. Which one of the following is most appropriate for showing the frequency distribution? The correct answer is histogram. Question number 199. Which is the medium of in the flowing? Following the which is median in the following? The options are given below. Option A, the value in the series around which other value are scattered. B, value obtained from dividing the sum of the values from their number. C, number of highest frequency in the series. D, that central value which divides the series into two equal parts. So the correct answer is D. Question number 200 and last question of this video and last question of this paper in English version is, which one of the following is not bivariate correlation method? The options are Carl Pearson coefficient method, partial correlation, Spearman rank correlation, correlation by least square method. So the correct answer is partial correlation. So I hope this video will be beneficial for your upcoming exams. So please post your comments, your suggestions. If you are beginner and you are new in my channel, please subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you very much.